Hey, boss, you okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Then what are you, a fucking moron? You're always saying the obvious. I can't believe I'm surrounded by people like you.
Sorry.
Listen, I'm sorry. Tony, you're one of my most trusted allies. After what you did, you're like a son to me. Better than my son. Better than any son. Your mother is a lucky woman.
So I hear.
Anthony, it's over for guys like us. We're dinosaurs, or dodos, or dildos, or something. I tell you, even in my own family, I feel like Jesus, surrounded by 12 Judases. I mean, listen to this. I got a union boss, abroad no less, that I need to do me a favor, and she asked me for money? All I wanted was 24-hour access to the docks while the strike was going on. Strikes that I helped organize so my boys could offload some drugs. And now I get this horse shit? I mean, these are people that I personally fought for, people I've killed for, honest people. And this is how they repay
me?
It's
insulting.
It's a disgrace. We're finished. Men of honor like you and me. Listen, Tony, I want you to take something to her.
You're gonna take this crap off abroad?
For now? What choice do I have? Look, go down there, pay her off, and tell her I'd like to have a word with her. Go.
Salvatore wants to talk.
I'm not playing Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
You got a problem, jerk!
There he is!
Is this one of your new doggies, Sal?
Mr. Leone.
Tony, come esta?
I'm glad you showed up. I want you to do something for me. If I can't get that bitch of a union boss on my side, I can sure as shit get her guys to play along. You got me?
Looking for a good time.